السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It's your brother Yahya Ibrahim with another Ramadan gem. Laylatul Qadr is one of the greatest aspirations that we all have as Muslims. And I wanted you to know that there are signs for it in the day and in the night. From the signs that Laylatul Qadr is imminent is that you're in the last 10 nights, the scarcity of the month of Ramadan. And therefore the ulama tell us it isn't one particular night that you should be seeking, but it's every single night in the last 10 nights of Ramadan. When you get to about the 18th, 19th night in the month of Ramadan until the end, put in extra effort. And there's no shame in that. The Prophet would double his effort, quadruple his effort in the last 10 nights of Ramadan. To earn Laylatul Qadr, as you, a man, you want to be in a state of i'tikaf. Even if it's one day, even if it's 1 hour, make a niyyah that you make i'tikaf and you seclude yourself in worship in the masjid where you suspend yourself from the dunya. This is all from the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and I with Laylatul Qadr, where its worth is that of 1,000 months. Allahumma ameen. May Allah bless us with it ajma'een. Oh,